Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing some more PUBG Mobile. This is a new game mode. It's not quite new. It's a few days ago. Just solo, not solo squad. Yeah, let's start. Alright, how many people are there? One, two, three. One only. No, please. Yes. Oh, I'm dead. Boy, what do you think you're doing? Oh, got all FPS. Oh, there's a lot of AK. Good start. What? What is that, an M249? I thought it's only airdrop exclusive. Nice. But the M249 is bad now. It's useless gun. Right, the first time I want to try this gun to see if it's good or not. Still hear the footsteps. Oh my god, this gun sounds amazing. Is this guy on the rooftop? You're telling me I've been looking for a long time and you're telling me this guy is on the rooftop. Yeah. I'm taking the scout. So it's not gonna be that dangerous. I'm not really good at using M249. I like the shield. The shield helps a lot. You don't have to just keep running to the tree or rock or wall. Just got to find this shield thing. Last one. I finally know where are all of these. If you guys didn't remember the first video I played this game mode, I actually didn't know where are these. What? Okay. You want to mess with me this time? He wanted to come, but I closed all the doors. Are you coming in or not? He just drove past. No, let's just risk it. You know, I really thought I'd die. Where did they get all of the gun and where are they? This spawn just a rock. Is there a loot on top? I don't really know. Don't hide. Was that just that easy? Give me some challenge, boy. How do you saw me in the chance? Let's go here. I should keep my ears on that. Yeah, the bridge is here. Just don't know if that really did that buggy work. Help.
I need consumables.
Wrong button. Luckily, I saw a coupe RB. Can I go out from here? Please, no! Yeah, it's just... I hate swimming. Swimming takes a long time. That's why we have to go to the Tesla factory. Or whatever you want to call it, or what Giga factory. I don't know why is it called a Giga factory. Sounds weird. I bet I can. Oh, yes. Yes! I like this backpack skin. Even though it's only Remember the orange the air conveyor. I don't know what is it called. I like the Tesla. I actually drove it once when I killed the enemy. it feels fast, but the speed limit is the same as earlier. It's a dealership, no, it's not a dealership. Oh, 400 kilometers per hour. I like this, that one. I like the new game mode. Cool. Oh, I want to land on the roof. Wait. If there is no gun on the roof, why? Why sometimes people land on the roof there will be guns? I don't get it. Now I'm scared. How can I get down safely? Yo! I thought there was a window. The bad thing about the factory is that every time you get a crate it's just the M24, M762, the SKS, and sometimes I think it's every time 6x scope, and then there is what's it called? The level 3 vest. Yeah, so all the guns are the same every time. Nobody's been here. Not that good of a loot, but okay. Is that level 3 armored? Carry that if I find an M4, I can use it. But I don't know, it will take a lot of space. No, not new one, sorry. I said the wrong one. Okay, it's done. Just give me an M4 now. Okay, just... I think the next one is here, right? There's both sides, I don't really know. Come on, work! I'm gonna show you one glitch that they haven't fixed. You see, they put on the Tesla, and you see the front bumper is missing, and they just bring it to the paint. And... when it come out, you see the bumper is there. What was he shooting at just now? Come on, I'm just the Molotov thingy. This time scope. I'm going to go to the tech center, which stands for technology center, or maybe I saw someone flying. Don't really care about Tesla. I'm such a noob now. Wait. Oh, come on. The guy was hiding there. You know what, let's just... Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. I'm just posting this video. It's just a random video. Don't mind it, just watch it. Now you subscribe, boys.